We people, we need some exercise, y'all. I really wanted some fresh air, and I want to go scooter riding because that's what I like. I usually do that at home as my exercise, but today I'm doing it outside, obviously, so I can get some fresh air. It's gonna be really fun as I usually do. Well, when you come training, but today he didn't want to come. It's okay.
Did you come to play scooter?
Right.
Yeah. You think scooter also the exercise for you?
Yeah. I thought like we have scooters, it's totally normal. When people, it's like when you drive the motorbike but less heavier and less complicated. But when I drive, something that really bothers me is that everyone literally stares at me like I'm like, I don't know, like everyone is a boy and I'm a girl. Like, they look at me like I'm an alien or something. They're like, what is this girl doing?
Someone look at you?
Yeah, they all look at me. I just walked past them and I wanted to see the view. Then when I look, I saw like 10 million people looking at me.
Yeah.
They're like, this is so strange.
When do they look at you?
When I drive it. And sometimes when I just speak English. When I was talking to you up here, everyone was like looking at me, following me around. Kind of scary.
Yeah. Apsara. Roundabout. Do we play there?
A lot of people.
Yeah.
This kid is looking at me. When he looked at me, he looked and he opened his mouth. He's like, oh, what?
Yeah. So find somewhere to keep motorbike. It's for car. Park there. Yeah, for real, but you cannot control with your hand. They use the border and it's the middle. Yeah, so we keep there. Everyone keep, we should keep there also. Somewhere around. People like it. And I'm straight to the